everybody. Welcome to My Six. My name is Lisa. This is a grocery haul. It's May 10th, I think, today. I went in just for some fruits and vegetables. They're having great sales and deals. So I bought a lot. So let's show you what we got. Start over here. These strawberries were 2 for $4, which are pretty good for my area right now. And they look good. I got 2 bunches of bananas. These are for like our everyday eating. I'll explain why I said that in a second. 2 Fruity Pebbles. 2 of my kids are obsessed with eating cereal right now. I normally don't have cereal, but it's 2 more weeks till school's out and summer and sale, and okay, it's hard to find pasta. So I try to pick up a couple every time I go to the store. I got 2 cucumbers, onion, excuse me. I ran out of freezer bags, and I ran out of big gallon bags that are just regular, so I bought 2 of those. Some grape tomatoes, a regular tomato, purple onion, red onion, whatever you call them. 2 big green peppers, 3 avocado. I wasn't gonna buy avocado because I just bought a bunch of guacamole stuff at Sam's Club, but these were on sale, so I bought them. Some spinach, and then we got 2 chicken breasts. And also, because you can't find chicken, I always try to pick up chicken breasts, especially with the rising prices. And it's still $1.99 at my Food Lion. Eggs, again, crazy rising prices. I normally get the big Walmart, but that's like $14 now, and it's ridiculous. And actually, looking at like the price per unit, these medium white eggs are cheaper than any other one. So I bought 2 of those. The bacon was on sale. I barely ever see bacon on sale. It was $3.99, so I bought 4 of those. We use 2 every time, so that's 2, I call it, weekend breakfasts for the month. And then these hamburger patties and those hamburger patties were clearance out. I'm gonna probably package them a little bit differently before I put them in the freezer this time. Because last time I got these, put them in the freezer, they kind of like, I don't know, just got weird. And then there's these 3 92.8 were clearance out also, so for $4.79, so I got those. This cheddar broccoli rice. I know I could make regular rice, I actually do all the time now, but these were kind of really good deal, so I got that. And then these protein bars down here, we got 4 of them, those are on sale. These are not on sale, but these are some of my kids' favorite yogurts, and I haven't gotten them in a long time, so I got small ones, and then the big Oreo and M&M. The Tostitos are for a birthday party. We're having like a walking taco type nacho bar for my daughter's birthday party this weekend. And they were like, if you buy 3, you get them even cheaper. So it was like $2.99 a bag compared to like, I think they're $4.99 a bag normally now. So I got 2 Red Bulls. The other one's in the refrigerator getting a little colder so I could drink it. And then I got all these Nanners. So another reason I needed freezer bags is because I'm going to freeze all of these, all of them. We do protein shakes daily. There's like 3 or 4 of us that drink those. We put a half a banana in every time. My one kid wants banana bread, which I'm not gonna be able to get to until like next week sometime, maybe the week after. So I'm just gonna freeze it all. I take it out of the peel, put them in the bag. Works perfect for us. And that's it. And this is basically just a fill-in haul for us. Like I said, I really was just going to get fruits and veggies and stuff, but ended up doing a lot more. But let me pull my receipt, and I will tell you how much we spent on this. It was $128.83. So basically $130. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you all soon.